Two pieces of good news. We've started to see a definite effect on the cube itself. Parts of the outer layer seem to be coming apart.
Meow.
Whatever you're doing in there is working great. Second piece of good news. Mission Control say you're almost close enough for them to contact you directly. So we're going to organize a link up to your wife. She is dying to talk to you. Just keep going, and we'll make it happen. I'm orbiting out of range again, so good luck. And be careful.
I said, bitch. Welcome back to Q, motherfuckers. Hello? Did we already do this? Okay. But we got to have both. Okay. Shit. Wait, how do I... Can I restart the room? I think I messed it up. Uh-oh. I don't know if I'm gonna be able to make this work now. There we go. But that's still gonna fall off that way. Okay, there we go. Wait a minute. Wait, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4. Yeah, this should work. Yeah, boy. Yeah, boy. There we go. But that's not it, though. Wait, did that open something? This? Where'd I come from? What's that doing though? Dad? Did I break it? Doing. Nope, didn't mean to do that. Like that? Do I have to still... Guess not. Okay, I thought I still had to have the green beams, so that's why I was confused. Alrighty, Aphrodite, now what? Shiza Minnelli. Let's see here. Okay. Jesus Christ. Okay. Let's see here. Gotta get the green. How the fuck? Oh, I think I get it. Okay. Hell, damn guy. How the fuck? my god. I don't know. I don't know. I don't know. I don't know what to do. It just has to pass through it? Or, like, because that one's still on. Okay. Doesn't stay there long enough. So confused. Stand on those. What the fuck? How the fuck do we do this puzzle? Do 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 do. Go up, you cocksucker. Fuck you! I'm stuck. I don't know how to fucking do this one. I don't know what else I could possibly... So... okay. One more idea. Fuck you! Wait, that was it, I think. Oh my god. Oh my god. Which way did I come from? Why isn't it opening? They both have to really be in at the same time. I'm gonna shoot myself in the dick. I don't even remember which door it was at this point.
I haven't got much power left.
Oh my god.
So open your ears. Doubt is like a tiny plant trying to push its way towards the light. But as soon as she sees it poking out of the dirt, she pours on more soothing words to kill it. You're making the cube fall apart. You're going to get to talk to your wife. You're going to get out. You're going to go home. You're going to save the whole earth. That's her poison. And you're drinking it. If you want it to stop, you have to stop it.
Oh god. This looks great. Alrighty then.
Talking to you is therapeutic. Especially for me, actually. What I said before about how being alone out here can mess with you, it's messed with me too. I can't talk to Mission Control about it, or they'd cut me short. I figure, with your radio out, spacewalk on the outside of the station. I was replacing one of the old communication antennas. The sun was disappearing over the western edge of the earth behind me. And it gets so quiet up there, so dark. Sometimes you can't be sure you're there at all. I finish the job. I start to move away. And I hear this voice. Only it's my voice, not in my mouth. Not in my head, but outside, next to my ear. It's the the only way I can explain it. And the voice, it said, God is dead. And it scared the hell out of me. I grabbed my tether and pulled myself back into the airlock and shut the door. I know it's just my brain keeping itself busy. And that's why we do isolation tests before we go out. But Christ. I'm orbiting out of range. I'm sorry. Keep going. Please keep going.
Gay! Gay story. These slow-ass elevator rides making me lose my fucking mind, I'll tell you that much. Oh, come on! Thank fuck. Balls. Hello, ball. Come back, ball. Oh, shit. Let me just go grab that. Wait, for real, can I grab that? No? Okay, fuck. Oh, great! Another elevator! Please let me jump. Oh, son of a bitch. What the fuck am I supposed to do here? Get your little dangly ass over there. What? So I gotta activate that with this somehow, but this is the only block I can interact with, and it doesn't seem to help me do anything. There we go. What? Holy shit, fucker. Oh god, Lord. Oh, wow. Okay. Zip zap zoopity bop on that one. Oh my god, this game. Okay. Fucking yellows and shit. Gotta hit all fucking three? How the fuck? Okay. How the fuck are we supposed to get that one? Just turn it off. Perfect. Swing, bitch! Oh, God. There we go. There we go. What in the fuck are these? Holy shit. What? Am I doing that? What the hell is happening? What? Alright, we got balls all over the place. This one doesn't freak out. Oh no, I don't like these portal things. Nope, fuck this, I'm out. Oh shit! How do you guys interact with me? Oh, I can't go that way. That's just a distraction room? Is that what that was? Did it. Did it. Oh my. What the? How the fuck? Okay. Jazer. Okay. What? Why does my brain hurt so hard? I think will that... I don't know if the ball will fix that. Maybe? Farfanugan. Okay. Too stupid for this shit. Like, I don't even know how I can get it to interact with these two. always turns clockwise. And then... No, and then. I don't understand. Can I go in here? I want to be inside of you. Catch it. I'm an idiot. Well, fuck you. Okay. Catch it when it's right here and push it over with the yellow, right? Maybe? It's the only thing I can fucking think of. But it flickers when that happens. Yeah, every time on that part of the rotation. Making it impossible to do that. Therefore... Back if I know. Fuck. to get it through here to hit that, to push it over to that, but I don't know how the fuck to do that. Alright, if it always takes a right turn, it always turns clockwise, how would I get it to come down this path? Right turn, right turn, right turn, right turn, right turn. I need it to hit one of these blocks coming this way. How the fuck do I do that? Guys know how to do it? Let me know in the comments. I hate myself. Good night.